We're trying to get rid of this dictator for over a decade now, and we haven't been very successful, sadly, and it's been costing us very high prices. And it's extremely emotional and sad to see what has happened to this country.
מתכנסים שם בשש בערב ועושים תוכנית שקטה עד שמונה. אתם מוזמנים להצטרף אלינו, ומי שזה רחוק לו מוזמן להתיישב מול כל שר או חבר כנסת אחר.
My mother is really, she's strong, she's holding us together, she knows what's right, she's not a broken person. But as time passed, the weight of what is happening, the way that those who could have returned them failed to return them, the sheer weight of that is weighing more and more on her shoulders, and her hope too is diminishing.
People talk about 197 days. I mean, there's no meaning to this number anymore. I'm talking about more than half a year that my son, that all the hostages are still held in Gaza, and no deal is on the way.
Yes, עכשיו, 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 נגמר. ומה שצריך לקרות,
אני רוצה להתנצל בפני 133 החטופים והמשפחות שלהם שלא הצלחנו להשיב אותם איתם.
אתה משבי חמאס, לא לשיקום. כהכרח לזכור, לכאוב ולפעול איש איש לפי יכולתו עד לשיקום.
אחת החטופים, אנא מכם, המשיכו להגיע להצהרות ולצהרות.
יישארו ויחכו לכם גם אחרי העצרת הזו. נתחיל את העצרת החשובה היום והתאונה.
אני מזכיר את הוראות פיקוד העורף, במידה ויהיה כאן התראה צבע אדום, כולם.
No, I don't feel enough is being done. It's unthinkable that we have people of all ages, from babies to people in their mid-80s, in there living in tunnels and unthinkable conditions, hopefully alive at this stage. But no, not enough has been done.
מחלקים גם מדבקות.
Playing football. Will she still be like that after 200 or more days? Has her smile and optimism been taken away from her, as it will. Unless people in Israel and abroad stop allowing the hostages to be used without asking who voted for who and for what party in the last election. The release of all the hostages, that would really feel like a victory for the whole of the country.
All around the border with Lebanon, and then we found a little shore up, so...
First of all, I want the hostages to come back, that we do everything for them, because I feel like that we must bring them home. And it's very hard for me to party or to enjoy my life thinking about them staying there. And of course to change the government. I want Bibi to go home.
למען מי זה?
צלם
של מי אתה?
איזה מזל את עומדת בשקט?
זה קטע פרסי?
והתאריך הזה כתוב על היד שלי. אין פסח.
In charge of the Israeli society. And the 133 hostages are not here, are from the Israeli society. And we accept that the government will bring them back home as soon as possible.
החטופים עכשיו במיידי. אין להם את הזמן הזה. אני מתכבדת להזמין את שלמה אלפס,
אשתו של אבנר, בעלת הקוצים בטוזיק, בשש בבוקר. יש שיר על אחדות.